What is going on, guys? It is Noology here, bringing you back another Call of Duty Infinite Warfare video. And man, am I excited to be bringing you guys this video today, because they finally released a DLC 2 map pack for Infinite Warfare called Continuum. And the first map that we have up on screen here is called Scrap. And I actually do enjoy this map a lot because it takes place on the moon. You guys could see the Earth there floating above. But it definitely is a really cool map pack, and if you guys do actually stick around all the way to the end of this video, I will be bringing you guys some Shaolin Shuffle Zombies gameplay, so do stick around for that. Now, I'm going to be silent for the rest of this gameplay, and I will catch you guys in the next clip. Okay guys, so the next map that we have up on screen here is called Terrista, if I'm pronouncing that correctly, and I don't really know where this map takes place, but it is a pretty interesting map. It's like a casino mixed with like a jungly kind of look. I don't really know how to explain it, but you guys will definitely see it here in this gameplay. And what's cool is those robots that you've seen at the tables and stuff like that in the beginning, you can actually shoot them and they actually die, and you guys will see me do that in this gameplay here. But that's going to be it for my commentary on this gameplay. I'll catch you guys in the next clip. Okay guys, so up next we have this really cool art museum, and you can actually shoot like the paintings and stuff like that off the wall, and it's called Archive. So it's a really interesting map, and let me know what you guys think about this map down in the comment section below. I'm gonna be silent for the rest of this gameplay, and I'll catch you guys in the next clip. Okay guys, so I was definitely saving the best for last, and I was really excited to see this map added to the new DLC, and it's called Excess. And in case you guys can't tell what this map is a remake of, It's a remake of Rust from Modern Warfare 2. I mean, an absolute fan favorite. I was really happy to see this map added, and it definitely looks beautiful, reimagined, and stuff like that on Infinite Warfare. I love the futuristic look to it, and you definitely could tell it's the same layout as Rust. It is really awesome, and you know, definitely my favorite map out of the new 4 multiplayer maps. But let me know what you guys think about this remake of Rust down in the comment section below. Stick around, because up next we have some Shaolin Shuffle Zombies gameplay. But that's going to be it for my commentary, guys. Thanks for watching. If you guys are new to the channel, I'd appreciate it if you guys could slap a like on this video if you guys did enjoy it. And if you guys could subscribe if you guys are new. That'd mean the world to me. But that's going to be it for my commentary, guys. Enjoy the Shaolin Shuffle gameplay coming up after this map. And I'll catch you guys in my next Call of Duty video. Have an awesome day, guys, and peace out.
Previously on Zombies.
What kind of a person steals hardworking people's money and then funds their own ventures with it? Now, I don't know about the rest of you, but this guy should get the book thrown at him.
The data is clear. They've lost nearly 70% of their market value following the results of this investigation. Honestly, I don't know if McIntosh and McIntosh can survive this.
The world wants to know, where has Arthur McIntosh gone? Thank you.